This is me, Len, with my sister Stella and her grandson Daniel, on my most recent visit from Toronto to Glasgow in 2007. 20 years previous, during a visit in 1987, I decided to make a wee documentary film on dear old Glasgow. I got people to chat to me on the Glasgow streets by telling them I was a BBC cameraman. You'll notice I had a moustache back then.
My 1987 holiday starts in Scotland with a nostalgic visit to my hometown of Glasgow. And what better place to start than the city centre, George's Square.
Overlooking the square stands the magnificent city chambers, completed in 1888. This archway is the city chambers extension, built in 1923, and here in 1987, in the process of being sandblasted. A passerby describes a recent trip he took down the coast.
We went down the coast there to Reams Bay, there's nothing but rain for a whole week. So we come back and it's picked up a wee bit. There he's no way. There. You tell the man. Did you like it? Don't you like it? Well, I won't run the weather. There's nothing but rain. We hope this is days doing the lambs they got. You've got your lambs, you appreciate that. Largely is not the same place as it used to be.
What's changed?
Oh, the rates have killed all the shops nearly. And as you know, largely for people that retire, they're going there to die. That's true. They're going to retire. 70% of the people going there to retire to buy holiday houses. To retire. They're going to die doing that. It's true. Thank you very much.
He gives us one final recital.
Rabbi Burns, I end in the Rabbi Burns. He said, and yonder hill with the stones are keen. It's no there now, it must have shifted.
Situated in the heart of the historic merchant city, the Candle Briggs is on the site of the original 18th century candle works. Steeple, which dates back to 1625, is 126 feet high and was originally part of a larger building that housed Glasgow's courts, jail and city chambers. From the top of the Tollbooth steeple looking along Argyle Street, we see the Tron steeple of 1626, which has now become the Tron Theatre Club. Let's enjoy some more views of the city from this height. In the days of public execution, the town gallows were set up right outside this steeple. Between 1765 and 1850, 107 people were hanged here. We're now in the heart of Glasgow's most popular shopping area.
Let's visit Glasgow's favourite marketplace, the Barras.
Any item 50 pence? price here to clear them all off. Here are tracks, you see, $7.99 to clear them all off. Popcorn, only $4.99 to clear them off. Come on here now, ladies, get up. Don't come to camera, ready? Come on, smell off. Have a place here to clear them all off here now, ladies. Come on here now. Here are tracks, you see, $7.99 to clear them all off. Popcorn, only $4.99 to clear them off. Ladies, again, have a place here to clear them all off. Come on in, Ali!
Now here's a guy talking about my favourite vegetable.
How to properly chop up and this is what they sell in the shops for chopping up. Hopeless things they are. They're £7 each, made in America. Get them in Lewis. What's this? And I'll show you how to chop onions. Could you come in a wee bit? Come in a wee bit. Come on, this is something you'll be looking for in your married life.
Right, make it. You fancy a peel up? You want the same as well?
Same again. Same thing again.
Same again. Anybody fancy a peel there? $9.99, dear girl. That's for a pair of bath and matching hands. There we go. Down there, $9.99 for 2 cents. Thank you very much.
Everybody
cost a brown bag. The whole lot for $2.99. $2.99 for the price, and we'll clear them out. £15 in normal price, $2.99 a lot. The whole lot for $2.99, this is a one day sale. There's five there, we'll clear them. Cotton jumper, just one, long tweed. There's that one there, two. They're all one price, the medium, lads, that's three. There's the burgundy one, four, the white on the top, five. I'm not having you on if you don't place it anywhere else. $2.99 a lot.
Even the kids aren't forgotten.
The Holly Rock at 8 for a pound. The Hellsville Chocolate Bar 4 for a pound. Full range of the Hellas chocolate now, $84 for a pound. £8 for a pound, tall letter and picture, £8 for a pound. That's a bit tough one, £8 for a pound. Big pound. £2 for a pound.
Remember when we used to dance cheek to cheek at the Barland Ballroom? A bit of nostalgia for me now as I revisit my old primary school in Abbotsford Place, Glasgow, which I attended from 1945 to 51. And there's the gate I entered on the first day. Looking up Abbotsford Place from the school, I see a street that bears no resemblance to the one I lived in with its big black tenements. What a place to break down, just at the M8 motorway, which didn't even exist when I lived in Glasgow.